not going to bore you with any of this. Well, I do have some stuff maybe you might be interested in on this video here. You're not going to hear this flapping gums anymore here. Let's get to the video.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another year of the Big Barbecue Cook-Off. Cook-Off. Yeah, that's good. Cook-Off. I was going to say kick-off, but that's okay. This is probably going to be the biggest cookout we have ever had. Come join us. We should have quite a few people here in a few hours. We got music. We got food. We got drink. We got games. Why not lie, we even got an old goat on the premises. So, let's sit back and enjoy the video. And the old goat out there is going to be doing some cooking. And what he's going to cook up, who knows?
Smile. Look at Billy. Give a smile. Let's see one little smile. One little two.
One little. Okay. That's
it. See one two. She's showing one two. All right. There.
Okay. We got it. How you all doing?
Good.
Good. Glad you can make another cookout.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Well, good. You know Mike and Carrie, don't you? This is my brother Bob.
Yeah. Hey, Bob, how you doing?
Good. See you. All right. Nice to meet you. How you doing, Rob? Well, everything's in the back there. Anything you want, cold soda, whatever. Yes, sirree. Glad you can make it. Glad to see you. How you doing, Sam?
Sam.
How you doing, man?
Anything cold? All goes in the greenhouse. Anyways, we got coolers to put that in. Well, how you doing?
Pretty ingenious, Sam. Come on, look at this.
How you doing?
Good.
Glad to see you could make it.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we got to take pictures. We do this all the time.
Perfect.
Hey, Sandy.
Hey.
I left my glasses on the table.
These we don't need.
I'm going to throw them in my purse or something. Get a chance to get in there. Just don't make they don't get broken.
What'd you do with my soda?
I put it back in the cooler because it was sitting on a railing. I'm too scared to get it.
How are you doing?
Chef from Cooking Actor. Take that one out. Put one in it. Well, looks like we got a full house here, everyone. I think we put some lights on here. It's getting a little dark.
Michelle, what are you doing?
We're in a helicopter together.
All right, let's see what we got over here now. Let's see what kind of a game we got going here. What's going on here, right?
Not much, Bill.
Who's winning? Who's losing?
It's a continuing game now that you're not playing.
Okay, it's
you can never have the host play horseshoes because you always have to.
That's right. The host sometimes can be very rude and has to leave in the middle of of the game, you know?
Yes. That's all now. Let you know. Anything that hits the wood doesn't count, so both
those
shoes don't count.
That's Mike's rules.
That way, because if we did, Sam would be making points all the time. He likes to use the badminton like basketball. This is horseshoe, Sam, not basketball.
But we play it like basketball.
Oh, that's perfect.
Okay. No, I
just
you left. Come over here.
All right, we need a blindfold.
You need a blindfold to pin the tail on the goat. You have to. How's everybody doing over here?
What?
Come here. No.
Well, it's been, what, 20 years since you've been over here? We got to get you on camera. I might as well get you in here, too.
Well,
yes.
That's what you call a senior minute.
Yeah.
We're going outside, kids. Come on.
We're going to pin the tail on the goat, and I got the handkerchief to put around it.
Geez.
It's clean, by the way.
On the goat.
It's clean. Just a bandana. That's all it is. Okay, how you making out with the helicopters?
They
don't fly.
They don't fly?
What do you expect for a dollar? I mean, you know.
What about from NASA? You know, they probably.
I mean, you know, you're talking 1/1,000,000 helicopter here. Get you on film too. Why not? Hey, we got a horseshoe game going over there. If you want to join a little later on.
Well, I could, Bill, but I felt like I was down to the post office.
Yeah.
The Crooked Hill post office. That's why I was late getting here. I'm doing the floor down there, and I fell out on this arm.
Oh, that's not too good.
Nah. Yeah. Bill, you mean this, eh?
Did these, Lil? You must have been doing eggs forever.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. That's a few deviled eggs in there, huh?
Hey, Bob, do you see the turtle?
There's a turtle. Look.
Do you look at his pretty shell on the underside?
Where's it?
His
what?
Head is
right. Let's see his 13 squares for all the moons. The 13 moons the Mohicans live by. Every turtle has 13 squares.
And you'll drop him.
And he may be a snapper.
He was just in the
I got him.
You got to hold him with all your hands up.
Biggie, that the old leaner. Oh, come on, Tom. You could do better than that. Gotta get that leaner, Tom. Ah, you blew it.
Now, was that practice or this?
Okay. Probably won't happen again, right, Bill? Perfect form. Shame on you. That sounded good, but I don't know what you did. What a shot. What a shot. Right now. See? There you go. Let's go, Tony. Let's have a ringer there, boy. Oh, you can do it.
All right.
Let's go there, Billy. This here. What? Let me see.
This is one.
Yep. Who are you calling it?
That's a ringer. I don't know about that one.
Yeah.
It's a ringer.
Yeah.
Both sides.
If it touches
back,
on both sides, yeah. That's a ringer.
You touch it?
Now we're slowing them down, Bill.
Let's go. Let's shine here, Bill. Let's see what Sam can do here. Don't get nervous now, Sam. Whoa, that sounded good. Let's go. Ooh, that sounded good. You hit something. Perfect form. Look at that.
Oh,
Let's go, Bill. You're on stage. Let's go. We got 2 points over here waiting for you to cover them up. See what you got. Let's see what you got now, Bill. What have you been up to lately, Bob?
No good.
How's that laundromat going?
Going all right.
You're running that top show, right? You got it. Thanks a lot. Are you having a good time at the picnic?
Very good.
You're going to kick somebody's ass over there?
Yes.
You go for it.
This isn't the key of G, okay? Guitar for 6 years, and now that I'm getting older now, I get carpal tunnel pain in this wrist a lot of times, where I do the chords and shit. I get a lot of carpal tunnel in that wrist because I press too hard on the neck. But This guitar is a pretty reasonable good price. It's about $200. I paid for this guitar. I got it back in August of 2005. It's about 3 years old now, and it still sounds good.